My name is Hannah McMillan, and I'm the Activity Director at the Hamptons. The My Activity program here at the Hamptons is very unique. We want to know what the residents, their passions and their past, and we like to incorporate that here. So for example, we have a lot of men and women who love gardening, and we have a lot of farmers and things of that nature. So I know that's something that they're very much so passionate about. We have a lot of people that used to love cooking in the kitchen, and it's really neat to see the chef here put together a really nice gourmet meal for a cooking demonstration. And for example, the resident can come back there and help whisk up the dish. So different things like that. We really like to know right when they get here, what are their passions, and we get to incorporate that in the activities weekly. When you are passionate about something, you want to share it with everyone, and you cannot stop talking about it. So with the activities here, like I said earlier, it is within the resident, and we want to know what their past was again, and what they enjoy doing in life, and they are still lively as ever deep down in their soul. So I think that's what makes it a passionate activity. If it's something they enjoy incredibly, we want to make that happen still and create that liveliness that they had in their past. My favorite activity we do here at the Hamptons, it does only happen once monthly, but I love the meet and greets. So whenever we have a new resident come into the building, we have such a warm and welcoming ambassador crew and also our residents. And so we create almost like a party, and we have fun icebreaker games, like getting to know you, and they find a lot of common ground. So that's actually my favorite, but that's just the first one. There's a lot of others that I enjoy too.